like the house on fire. I'm the problem, no, it's just the way I'm wired. Sorry to disappoint you, but I just won't bite.
Just give up on me, give up on me.
I'm a lost cause, do it the way I want. Don't get a say, I'm boss of the one and only me, myself. And I'm long gone, think I'm insane, why not? Go on and say what you want,
what you want.
Like I'm a
I wanted someone strong who could protect me. I let his anger fester and infect me. His solution is a lie. No one here deserves to die except for me and the monster I created. Yeah! Heads up, Chanty, I'm a dead girl walking. Can't hide from me, I'm a dead girl walking. And there's your final bell. It's one more dance and then farewell. Cheek to cheek in hell with a dead girl walking.
Whoa! Come on, Westerberg!
Whoa!
Here we go now!
Veronica? Jason Dean told me you just committed suicide.
Yeah, well, he's wrong about a lot of things.
Oh, Oh, I threw together a lovely tribute, especially considering the short notice.
Miss Fleming, what's under the gym?
The boiler room.
That's it.
Veronica, what's going on?
Got no time to talk, I'm a dead girl.
Away from the bomb.
This little thing, hardly call this a bomb. This is just to trigger the packs of thermals upstairs in the gym. Those are bombs. People are gonna see the ashes of Westerberg High School and they're gonna think there's a school that self-destructed, not because society doesn't care, but because that school was society. The only place that Heathers and Marthas can get along is in heaven.
I wish your mom had been a little stronger. I wish she'd stayed around a little longer. I wish your dad were good. I wish grown-ups understood. I wish we'd met before they convinced you life is war. I wish you'd come with me.
I wish I had more TNT.
Are we gonna have a problem? You got a bone to pick? You've come so far, why now are you pulling on my dick? I'd normally slap your face off, and everyone here could watch. But I'm feeling nice, here's some advice, listen up, biatch!
I like
looking hot, buying stuff they cannot.
I like
drinking hard, maxing dad's credit card. Skipping gym, scaring her, screwing him.
I like
killer clothes,
kicking nerds in the nose.
If you lack the balls, you can go play dolls.
Let your mommy fix you a snack.
Whoa!
Or you could come smoke, pound some rum and coke in my Porsche with the quarterback.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Honey, what you waiting for?
Goodbye to Shamu.
That freak's
not your friend, I can tell in the end.
If she
had your shot,
she would leave you to rot.
Of course, if you don't care, fine, go braid her hair. Maybe Sesame Street is on.
Whoa!
Or forget that creep and get in my Jeep.
Let's go tear up someone's lawn.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Honey, what you waiting for?
To his homecoming party. This proves he's been thinking about me.
Color me stoked.
I'm so happy.
Whoa, whoa, honey, what you waiting for?
Shut up, Heather.
Step into my candy store.
fine. Or damaged. Really damaged. But that does not make us wise. We're not special. We're not different. We don't choose who lives or dies. Let's be normal. See bad movies. Sneak a beer and watch TV. We'll bake brownies or go bowling. Don't you want a life with me? Can't we be 17? That's all I want to do. If you could let
they vanish.
Then you're right, it really blows. But we let go.
Take a deep breath.
Then go buy some summer clothes. We'll go camping.
Play some poker.
And we'll eat some chili fries. Maybe prom night.
Maybe dancing.
Don't stop looking in my eyes.
Your eyes.
Can we be sad?
Save the pitiful children.
Yeah.
Come live with us in the palace. There's a room waiting for you. Come on,
come on,
come on.
Just let us adore you. Come live with us in the palace. There's a room waiting for you.
Come on,
come on,
come on.
Just let us adore you.
Yes, we know that you're not her, but you were hers.
You know what it meant to love her, and you remind us so much of her.
You think you can handle them? They're not exactly easy to get along with.
Today, right here, right now, I'll love again. I've already found someone.
Just let us adore you
today.
Come live
right
with
here,
us in the palace.
Right now,
there's a room waiting for
I'll
you.
I'll love again.
Come on,
I've already come found on. Someone.
Just let us adore you.
Yes, I know that you're not hurt, and I was hurt. You know what it meant to love her. And you remind me so much of her.
Today, right here, right now, we'll love again. We've already